Bob Sparks made his attempt from Mitchell Field. His balloon, sponsored by a cigarette company, is some 70 feet long when filled with hot air. But filling it was quite a problem, especially with strong winds blowing in from the west. The wind pushed the balloon across the grass and toward the runway. The flame from the burner kept going out, and there wasn't quite enough hot air to lift off. That's when the balloon crashed into a runway landing light and ripped a hole in its side. Then Sparks and the crew called the flight off.
Well, this thing is 70 feet tall and 53 feet wide, and it makes a fantastic sail. And we were just about on it, but we hit one of the low landing lights there, one of the lights on the field, and it ripped the balloon, pretty good slice down it. So we just had to abort. That was not dangerous if you're out here doing a flight, but it takes extra fuel because you would lose more, and it would use too much to go ahead and try it.